It's not my fault.
Well, where'd he go then, you tramp?
Who you calling a tramp? I loved Johnny. Not exclusively, I'll grant you, but I loved him. Now he's gone.
Hey, what's going on?
Johnny's disappeared, gone crazy, abducted by aliens.
I bet it was you, Hopkins.
Yeah. Since you turned up, everything's gone really weird.
King of the school.
Who's the daddy-o now, huh? My love has gone. Find him, King.
Quit poking me. You're both acting crazy. Cut it out. Now tell me, where's Johnny?
I don't know. Nobody's seen him. He got a little brokenhearted after we split up, but it's not my fault.
Someone said they saw a couple of asylum orderlies driving up to his house. But you know how people love to talk. Johnny wasn't crazy.
Asylum orderlies?
He was a real leader. Not like you, Jimmy.
Look, I'll get your boy back, all right? See you later, freaks.
Thank you.
I don't know, don't care, but he sure does yell a lot, huh?
Probably won't do anything.
Thanks for getting me out, Jimmy.
How'd you get in there to begin with?
Some of the local kids said they'd gotten together with Lola. I went a little crazy.
I can believe that.
Yeah, anyways, I gotta find Lola, see if it's true or not. See ya.
All right, Johnny. Have fun. That's that nonsense dealt with.
I think you might be able to help me.